Watching East Midlands Today here on the BBC, and well, you don't need me to tell you, do you, that coronavirus has placed a strain on the NHS like never before. But they have been supported throughout by a charity described as the Unseen Emergency Service. Nottinghamshire Blood Bikes is run entirely by volunteers who provide emergency transport. And during the pandemic, well, they've been needed more than ever before. Sarah has more in tonight's Make a Difference.
If you want to find a charity which quite literally makes a difference to thousands of people all year round, then look no further than the National Association of Blood Bikes. It's a charity which provides an emergency transport service to the NHS, delivering blood, platelets, samples, surgical instruments and human donor milk.
Blood bike groups are classed as the unseen emergency services. So we carry out a lot of functions right across the NHS. Sometimes for relatively mundane items, but sometimes for very urgently required items.
And they do all this thanks to unpaid volunteers. Nottinghamshire Blood Bikes has a team of 77, and COVID has seen their workload increase dramatically. They've stepped in to deliver COVID test samples, desperately needed PPE.
We always thought we were quite busy last year when we were in the region of about sort of 350 jobs per calendar month. Ever since March time last year, those figures have just ramped up enormously, and we were peaking at around about 1,350 jobs per calendar month. We were able to achieve that really by a monumental effort by our volunteers.
And all that effort adds up. Last year, Nottinghamshire Blood Bikes carried out more than 11,000 jobs, an astonishing increase of 325% on 2019, saving the NHS more than £230,000. But even more importantly, they directly benefit thousands of patients.
We'd just like to express a huge thanks to the Blood Bike Service, both in terms of the administration as well as the drivers. They've come out to us in all weathers. They've been quick to respond to our increasing needs with coronavirus, and they've always been there to ensure that we can make sure that the patients get the care that they need, the tests that they need and the treatment that they need really quickly.
Nottinghamshire Blood Bikes has now expanded to run 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, all thanks to the volunteers.
We've got around about 13 different controllers who've operated in 2020 and around about 65, 70 riders and drivers. But then there are also people that help with backroom functions, such as just keeping the charity running and fundraising, PR work. So we really want to say just an enormous thank you to everyone that's given their time to help Nottinghamshire Blood Bikes. And it really is so, so appreciated.
What a fantastic job they do. And they hope to take on 30 more volunteers this year if you're interested in joining them. As ever, send us an email if you have a Make a Difference story for us.